Also breaking, Mass State Police are investigating a crash that flipped over a bucket truck in New Bedford. The crash happened on the on-ramp from Route 140 to 195 East this afternoon. State Police say the driver of the bucket truck refused medical transport. We're told the driver of the other car involved was taken to the hospital, but we don't know the extent of that person's injuries. We'll bring you updates on these breaking news stories as soon as we learn them.